Each of these tabs along the left-hand side of the donor portal relates to a feature that we allow you to enable or disable. Once you've logged into your admin dashboard, you can head to Settings, Supported Preferences, and scroll down to the section labeled Donor Portal Features. This is where you can choose which settings you want enabled and disabled. For example, you have got your profile and billing information here, so if you want them to be able to view and edit that information, you can have those settings checked. And then for another example, with your recurring payments, we offer a number of different settings. So whether you want them to only be able to view their recurring payments, through to being able to end them, through to being able to change certain things such as the amount, the date that the payment is processed, and the frequency of the payment. If you're not offering certain features such as peer-to-peer fundraising, memberships, or sponsorships, you can uncheck those settings, scroll back up to the top, and hit save.